Hey guys, Ange Stocke here from Refinelife Coaching. I'm a business, money, and life coach in Minnesota. I help creative female entrepreneurs and business owners get really clear about their business, get clear about what's happening now and what they want to happen, and we get really clear on the path to get there. That's the kind of coaching that I do. And oftentimes my clients need just a little bit of structure. They need a little bit of organization. They need some systems and processes put in place in their businesses to make things just a little smoother, to kind of refine their business a little bit. I have clients who are just starting their first business, like they've quit their day job and they're ready to start their creative dream. Okay, so I have some clients in that category. I also have clients who own a business and they're just refining the one that they have. They feel like they really have maybe like a diamond in the rough and they could just make it so amazing. They just need a little bit of time to work on their business as opposed to working in their business. And so they oftentimes are needing those structures as well. And then I do have some people who are opening their second and third creative business or business. And those people need a little bit of like help with balance, also with structure, and just making sure that all their ducks are in a row because they kind of have a lot of stuff going on at that point. So I do work with lots of different creatives in different stages of their business. What I do know about creatives is that their brain can wander a bit, right? It's hard sometimes for us to focus. And since that is the case, I've just got some tips for you guys today. So if you're a person who owns a business, an entrepreneur, a business owner, whether you're creative or not, these are really helpful tools for a really great work day. I'm gonna give you guys four questions, okay? Ready? Got a pen? Write them down. Okay, so the first question is, hey, what are some wins that I can celebrate from the last 3 days, from the last week or the last month, something like that? You wanna list five things that are going really well for you, that are working and that you can kind of celebrate, things that you achieved, accomplished, that you really wanna acknowledge yourself for. That's a really great place to start because oftentimes we go into our workday like, oh, I have so much to do, I haven't gotten anything done. When in reality, we've gotten a ton done. We just don't take time to notice or celebrate or acknowledge ourselves for it, okay? So the first question, what are five wins? You can put 10 if you want. What are five wins? And then the second question is, hey, what's working really well right now in your business? Is it employees? Is it your marketing? Is it the system that you have in place for your money tracking? Whatever it is. So you wanna really list a couple things that are working well, things you wanna keep doing, okay? The third question is, what is not working well? This will really help you guys answer the next question, but you wanna just note a couple things that maybe aren't working that you really are ready to like, I gotta just dive into that. I'm ready to dive into that and make some change there. So what's not working? That's a third question. And then the fourth question is, hey, what would be a really good result of the next 90 minutes of my workday? You can also ask yourself, hey, what would be a great result to my workday, right? You wanna achieve something. But studies have shown that our brain works really well in 90 to 120 minute segments of time with a little rest afterwards. And so I encourage clients to think about blocking out that period of time because oftentimes we have half a day to work or we have the middle of the day to work. And so we don't always have a full work day. Regardless of how much time you have, if you can at least get 90 to 120 minute chunks of time, that's a great way to accomplish a goal and work with the way that your brain already works most efficiently, okay? So, I'm gonna say the four questions again. The first one is, hey, list 5 or 10 wins and really celebrate those. The next one is, hey, what's working well right now? And the third one is, what's not working well right now? And the fourth one is, hey, what would be a great result of me sitting down and working right now and getting something done? What would be a great result? Or if you're a baseball fan, you could say, if I just really knocked it out of the park here for the next 90 minutes, what would happen for me? Okay, I hope you guys have a great work day and we'll see you again soon. Bye.